Hello, this is Dr. Claudia Koska from the Washington Institute for Dentistry and Laser Surgery. We have certainly many questions on easy whitening techniques at home. And of course, this segment is not going to mention any type of therapeutics or any type of products that you can use to whiten or to actually destain or remove the coloring from the either bacterial plaque or the food staining that you might have enjoyed over lunch, dinner, or breakfast, or even snacking. But what can you do at home to maintain your teeth healthier, of course, and have a whiter appearance? One thing that you have to always remember is that whenever you have any type of stained liquids or stained solid foods, it's important to A, make sure that you are removing those foods or the impact of the liquids right away, and two, that you neutralize the impact of what you expect during the actual their enjoyment. So for instance, having a meal that has perhaps more coloring, having a sip of water at room temperature without ice might make a better impact in terms of how that staining of that particular diet will impact the coloring and the shade and the structure of your tooth. Additional things that you can do is stick to vegetables that are white or clear or green in appearance. One of the reasons is because they have a lot of water, and water is always much more cleansier in terms of removing stain and also not just removing but also neutralizing or earlier impacting to dilute the impact of stain. For more additional questions, don't hesitate to, of course, look up the app, and you can have much more details there, or even contact the Institute at www.dclaserdentist.com.